Advocates plan to rally near the Capitol, demanding senators call for an assault weapons bill to be brought to a vote. The same group visited Capitol Hill yesterday to speak with lawmakers about preventing gun violence. Juliana Valencia live on the National Mall this morning with more details on this. Juliana, good morning.
Good morning. So this group includes students, educators, and survivors of mass shootings from across the country, many of them spending their spring break week from school here in Washington, lobbying on Capitol Hill. They're calling on the Senate to pass the federal assault weapons ban. And advocates, they want their generation's trauma of mass shootings to end. We spoke with a Georgetown senior from Newtown, Connecticut, who was in sixth grade when the Sandy Hook shooting happened. He lost a family friend, and we asked him about the group's goals.
An uphill battle since Sandy Hook, and it shouldn't be, but we're working our hardest, and especially the youth that we're here with, our generation is so tired of empty promises, and we're really ready to hold people accountable.
Students will wrap up their week on Capitol Hill by holding a rally today at 11 a.m. It's happening at Union Park, closer to the Capitol, back behind me. Several hundreds of students are expected to attend. Back to you.
All right, Juliana, thank you.